6 years since first tour in America. You are not proud with the pros yet, are you?